The U.S. Education Department confirms it has opened additional investigations into Carroll ISD. Two new complaints allege violations of race, sex, and disability discrimination. That's in addition to three other investigations opened last fall. At that time, two former students told us they experienced racism in the district. The Office for Civil Rights are handling the matters, but offers no comment.